right, pardon me. All right. I have one or two announcements to make here, but I'm gonna just do one for now. All right, the announcement that I have here is there is a message out there that they are trying to, all right, let me start it from here. Some people are peddling this lie, telling people that our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is asking every one of us or every IPOB member in Biafraland to send his or her bank account detail. This is just another tactic from our enemies, you know, to suffocate our people once more. That our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is asking for your bank details, that you should forward your bank details. Please, dear friends, I am just saying this to the hearing of the whole world. If you hear this, and peradventure maybe your brother or your sister in Biafraland is not listening to Radio Biafra this morning, please call them, let them know our leader is not asking for anybody's bank account number or detail whatsoever it may be. Our leader is not asking for anything. It is those that have come to steal, those that have come to pillage, those that have come to kill. This is the tactics that they are deploying. Our leader, I say it again, our leader is not asking for any bank account, any bank detail or whatsoever. Our leader is not asking for anything. Our leader is not asking for your bank account, bank detail whatsoever. If we hear this from any other person, it is a lie. It is a lie. Our leader is not asking for your bank details. Please, if you hear this morning and you have families in over there in Biafraland, please forward this message across to them. Let them know that this is lie and this is another tactic that our enemy is deploying in order to haunt our people, in order to serve our people, in order to bring them closer to kill them.
Is another savior.